Hell no, man.
Come on,
man.
See my stuff, bro?
This is
gonna
flip him. No, man. Come on, man. My chips, man. My 50-cent juice, bro. Come on, man. Make it fast, bro.
Bro, we out this bitch. How the hell? I don't need this bitch,
stupid ass bitch.
But it's the only herb you know.
Yeah,
know that
yeah, 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 yeah. Switching and shit. My chips, man.
I'll go.
He talking about, hold on, he be doing shit, man. He be all day.
I'm about to get it all at the same time.
Bro. Bro, my chips!
Get the chips, bro!
No, man. Man, come on. Man, bro, don't act like that.
He's
like, man. He's like,
he's like a motherfucker.
Come on, man, right here, man. Come on, man. I already gave you my money.
Oh, it's on chill. I had to look.
Well, I already gave you my money for those.
Before you got smack one, y'all.
I already gave you my money for these. Oh, you ugly.
Give me a square, bro.
Bro, give me one square.
Hey,
he ain't gonna sell it to me while you sell it to me. You can't do that.
No, he don't care. He sell it to me every time.
I mean,
bullshit, bro.
Yeah.
Just like this on the table, man.
Yeah, go.
Alright, bro, I don't know this nigga. I got nothing to do with him, bro. I just want my square, bro. I don't know this nigga. Fuck is you talking about? Nigga, alright, let me get a square.
No.
Now you see, now you don't want to take to the police, bro. You a bitch, bro.
You got a square here, bro.
I walked
for a reason, nigga. Now y'all
gonna ask for my phone. There's no way I could, nigga.
I'm going on
your north line.
Please,
bro. Whole ass shit,
dog. BB, can all you for a cigarette, bro? I'll bring it right back up to it, bro.
Give
it to
that's some whole ass shit, dog.
Bitch ass niggas, man. Took my phone and everything, bro. That's whole ass nigga shit, bro. That's whole ass shit, man.
Bitch, I go to work every day to feed my kids, bro. You gonna run up on me for some shoes, nigga? I gave you that shit, nigga.
You got somebody gonna bring
you
some shoes?
Where this happened at?
This happened right here on Green Line of Joy Road. Green Line of They came across the other side of the Green Line, parked on the corner. I was walking up Joy Road. As soon as I crossed past Green Line on Joy, they were standing right there. Come here, nigga. You feel me? A little short nigga and a fat nigga. I walked up, bro. I ain't got shit. What y'all gonna take, bro? He told my nigga, take your shoes off. My shoes, nigga? Y'all niggas robbing niggas for shoes?
What you had on, some J's?
I had on them $200, them Air Force One boots. Them bitches $200, bro, for sure, for sure. The nigga kept looking at my shoes. Thinking my phone was $25. I got the bitch free at Metro. You know the free phone thing? When you took my phone and my shoes, that's whole ass nigga shit, bro. That shit whole ass nigga shit, bro. I swear to God.
Hey, bro, was it a truck or a van?
The truck, bro.
The truck.
I know these men. I just sent them. They do. I'm my kids. I'm going to market this bitch every day until I catch him. And I dare catch him wearing my shit. Bro, I'm licensed shooter, bro. I'm trying to tell you.
Don't leave, man.
Come on.
See what's going on.
Come on.
Man.
Who talked to you? Y'all was talking to everybody.
I need
to
touch me.
He
called
up.
I'm
late.
I mean,
that's
just
asking
to leave.
Go somewhere else.
Hey,
go
somewhere else.
Hey,
touch me, nigga. I'm trying to spend my money.
Let me ask you, though. You want to spend the money?
Go spend your money where you. Yes, if you man. Think you disrespect,
don't come back here. No
where you think you respect,
there you go,
bro.
Sure.
Go no where you think you respect it.
He asked you to leave. You ain't leave. What the fuck you want him to do?
He touched me.
Yeah, it's his business.
What?
Yeah, he can touch you.
This is a problem of business.
Are you crazy?
Leave.
Is somebody coming to your house?
I'm like, learn him that's none of the AAM niggas.
Like, we'll be out. Man, he's
drunk. In that way?
I'm out here! Fuck!
This nigga's praying on my downfall.
He is a fuck! Fred, they're my kids! They're kids! They are kids, friends!
I'm sorry.
We're supposed to show them a good example.
That was some
hell
ass
shit. Now
I'm about to get
y'all.
Now when you went drunk,
Hey, baby.
Maybe that's a big nigga.